In this movie, we'll step through a demonstration to create a foil press card for a high school senior in the Miller's Designer Plus software. Please keep in mind, although we are creating a foil press card, the steps to create other types of cards in Designer Plus products are very similar to what we are about to demonstrate in this movie. From the opening screen of the software, click the Create a New Project button. Next, we will choose a card option, such as the Flat Cards and Slim Lines option. As we scroll through the list, there are many types of cards we can create. Double-click the Senior Foil Press Card option. Next, choose a design for the foil press card. Let's choose this design. Input a name for our order, click OK, and here is the program's main screen and the Senior Foil Card template we selected. Gold is the default color for this foil card design. To select a different color, drag and drop a different template from the Page Styles tab. Click the plus sign in the Pictures column to select a folder containing our photos. Once loaded, simply drag and drop an image into position on the template. Our photos could be standard JPEG files as we see here, or special JPEGs we've created in Adobe Photoshop. If necessary, we can double-click the image to crop and rotate the photo. Click OK when finished. A second method to design our card is to use the do-it-yourself templates in the Page Styles tab. Simply drag and drop a template to the center of the screen, then drag and drop the images onto the template. Let's drop this image here. Rotate the photo to a horizontal by clicking this green dot, and then right-click and choose Fit to Page. Let's add some custom text to the image by clicking this icon. Drag the text node to here, and then double-click to add our text. On the left page, drag and drop this image here, then drag and drop this image here. Let's make this photo bigger. Shift-click to hold the aspect ratio of the image as we change the size. Do the same to this image here. Let's add a border, a drop shadow, and rounded corners to the photo. Now let's do the same to this image. To finish our design, let's add a background to the product from the Backgrounds tab. Scroll through the background options, drag and drop a background to the blank area of the template. For more information on the features and tools in the Designer Plus program, watch our YouTube video, Miller's Designer Plus Album Ordering, the Designer Plus software. Click here to see a preview of our creation. And finally, click here to order our custom card and upload the files to Miller's.